Hello, this is Python, and today we're going to be continuing our journey on God of War. And we've made it to this golden temple.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you too?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
I like how the, whatever the heck it's called is eating fish in the corner.
What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
I'm watching. Okay, so what do
you
I
rush
have to
around
do?
Like that everywhere? Yeesh.
Can you hurry up? I don't have all day. Yeesh. That me? Yes.
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the world tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see a mountain in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Huh. Now available at shops. That's cool. Let's upgrade. Let me move. Upgrading armor improves its stats, but I've already done this before. What? Oh, I do not have that much stuff. I need to find more chests. My defense is, but my strength goes up by 12. Huh? So do I want more defense or more strength? Really? Okay, let's try some waste armor. This matches what I'm wearing. Okay. I kind of want this though, because it's just...
Wear it with the rock.
I do have enough to make something else. High defense and high strength is what I'm looking for, not just... Wait, what's this do? Pommel's gonna be equipped in your weapon. Each pommel will increase stats and provide unique perks. Upgrade to improve their stats. Oh! Well, that's cool. Let's go to the Leviathan Axe. Frozen Flame. I need one of you. Oh my goodness, I have enough to upgrade this. Wait a minute. Reaver belt, what the heck is that? Oh, it's the thing I'm wearing. Should I do it? Why not?
I'm sure that'll keep you out of trouble.
Yay. 29. Okay. I kind of want to upgrade my Leviathan Axe or some kind of armor. I mean, weapons. Ooh.
You take care now.
Make your way to the tower. Where is that? 100-something meters this way. Toss. Let's do this. This game is beautiful. And I am very slow. What are you? You're nothing? I feel like you're something. Wait a minute, what? Ooh. What? Oh. Wait. Are you?
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No. This is something else. We must develop your instincts.
Come on.
I knew it. We are blowing the horn.
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it.
Dang it,
I will blow into it if you don't.
I want to blow into the horn. Okay. Go. Jump. Be free. Okay. I don't think there's any secrets here. Like, how would you even hide them? Wait a minute. Okay, this is something. Wait a minute.
Ready yourself, boy!
Okay. These enemies are like weird. They're probably better with their freaking. Probably better with swords. You watch out, boy.
With luck, that tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Yeah. Okay. Don't want to read you yet. Don't want to. Wait a minute. That might be way secrets. Wait, how do I get down? Oh, boat. Of course, okay. That is the way in. There's a chest right here, and I almost missed it. There's a chest on the other side. 261, what's up? I don't know. It's the way down. Let's see. I was right. Elevators are very slow. Where does this lead? Nothing. What? Okay. Oh, thank goodness. I was about to be like, wait a minute. What? Oh. I thought they were like, what's happening? Die. Wait, so is this one of those? Okay, I was wondering. There's one. Wait a minute, are you telling me? What do you do? Oh no, you're probably just some what? Boy.
It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Boy. Wait a minute. Oh! Okay. Silver. Okay. Yep. I knew it. I mean, I didn't. So let's see. Haha. Give me. What are you?
That could be valuable.
Abandoned ship. Huh. Let's unlock you. Probably more steel. Wait, so does my health increase now? Oh, snap. This was definitely worth it now. Okay, anything else? There's this, but how... I mean, in reality, I could probably toss my boy up there. But I don't think he wants to go up. So we return on our quest into the mountain. I probably should have upgraded my stuff, though. Because, let's be honest, I am not as powerful as I would like to be. Oh, okay. Oh, thank goodness, that is making me feel something. What? Oh, I should probably dodge. Oh, block, I keep forgetting about the combat.
Father,
out of my way. Ooh, turd.
That was good, right?
Show me more focus.
Man, he will never be happy.
Boy, over here.
Look, a clock?
It's the world serpent. He's so much bigger than I imagined. Oh, look. He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Oh. Are we trying to tell the story of a giant legend? Found one of one. Oh, that's cool. More than a myth. Let's pick up you. Because that's some free Hexilver.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
What? Wait a minute. I was supposed to say, thank goodness. Wait, is there anything in here to collect? Okay, that's good. Come on, dudes. Boy!
Oh,
thank goodness. Ooh. I'm sure there's gonna be some kind of fight in here. Okay, that's how I get back. Oh, you know it. Wait, why am I just taking it? Let's do this. Oh, do not mess with me. Okay, so are you just able to be opened? Mask. What was that?
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Wait, boy, get over here. I want to see something. What is this? What are you? I have no idea. Okay, is there any way to do stuff? Ooh, there is.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic.
What? Oh.
She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Get funnied. I don't know why I came over here. I just wanted to make sure this wasn't a secrets way, so... Is it a way it can actually go? Wait a minute. Don't tell me. Oh, thank you. You've got to be kidding me. This is the way back. This is the way back way. It's not the secret way. It's the way back way. Man, who needs ladders when you have walls that are falling apart? And jump. I'm too good. Okay, let's make sure we're not passing anything. Got that. Don't know what that thing does. And are you kidding me? How dare you? Nothing else? Whoa, almost went in there. And finally, let's hope for the final time, we come up here. Okay. Please be for the final time. What are these?
Whoa. Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See the woman we made it for. I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but... But knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
I'm feeling creative today.
Now we will reserve what stones? Ooh. Okay. Money that I don't really feel like spending right now. I'm sure things are gonna get insanely difficult though. Hey, where do you find frozen flame?
Well, if you don't need it, don't buy it. I always say.
Oh, you're so lucky. Let's go. Thank you. Just hold it for me. What are we... Are you kidding me? Take my axe to your face. Where is it coming from? Oh, there's one up there too. What? Oh, are you kidding me? I'm waiting for that one thing. Dang you, you turd. Yeah.
Find more arrows next time. Just give the word.
Okay. I forgot that you even existed for a second. Let's try to figure this thing out. Let's not do that. Oh. That's actually simple. I like how each rune is creative and new. And I don't even know what symbol. Oh no, I'm not going for that symbol. I'm pretty sure at least. Oh, there's only like two symbols? What? Oh, I did it right. And then two arrows facing left. I think. Oh. I don't really know. I forgot. Ah, it's good. You don't even need to do that. Just if it's the last one, just hit it until the thing opens. Ha ha! Memory like a fox. What are those? Oh. It's a rare drink that makes one's rage run. So it's basically alcohol. Like, who would have guessed it did? And let's climb, boy.
Can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Well, I mean, you're not getting farther, but you're probably getting closer. What?
We got another revenant.
Got an. Oh boy. Sorry, I'm not really worried about that right now. I'm
kinda... Atreus, here, there.
Whoa. Hurry, get the thing of Bob. What do you? It's a new thing, I think. Oh, and it gave me steel. Well, that's a steel. Still. Ooh, let's get you. Hack Silva. Okay, Revenant. Oh, you're gonna hate me for this.
Take her down, boy.
Take her down. Oh, what's that door? Oh, sorry, I wasn't paying attention. You little never. I am not very good at this game. Wait, why have I not been? I swear, I keep forgetting that blocking is even a thing. No! Get out of the thing! That lasso. Bring it on, you stupid piece of junk. Are you purposely hiding in the gas? Because you know it's my weakness. Poison, boy. Get wrecked it did. Or not it did. Because for some reason... I can do that. Ha ha, funny. There was only ever one, boy. Please die. Oh my gosh, thank you so much.
This is locked up good.
Said locked. I don't know what that means, but like, what are you? I don't think it's doing anything. Okay. Let's continue forward, boy. was about to say, wait, where's that coming from? But then I learned where it was coming from, and then I was less confused.
Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with her.
It would serve you to stop talking.
She meant more to me anyways.
What?
I keep forgetting that I have a shield. I need to learn that. Too good.
It is over.
Oh, so that red thing can't be just destroyed. What? Okay. What are we doing now? Okay, there's this thing. I don't feel like that yet, because it's not the way to all the awesome stuff that I like. Let me jump down, boy. Are you kidding me? What's over there anyways? A chest? How do I get over there, boy? Tell me. Tell me this madness. Another? How? What? I need to know. Is there a way up over here or something that I'm supposed to like, go all the way around or something? I guess not. Oh my gosh. That got me. Stop stabbing him and getting tossed. Seriously. Wait, is he dead?
Father?
I have to fight King and like six other guys. Oh, that's so awesome. I'm not fighting people a lot. That's something I do. Holy. I am been hurting myself. Learn that you have a shield, you idiot. I'm talking to myself. Whoa. That was a close. Oh. Oh my god, I might die from this, people. People. Let... Your arms are too long. You can be murdered by everyone. Maybe I should have gotten one of those revive stones. Oh yes, yes. I am at least not dying. I can run. Run me, run. I'm just attached. Whoa. Boy. Get his attention, or...
Not yet!
Are you kidding me? Monster. My boy. Monster. Go for the little guy. Wait. Those fire things actually do a lot of damage to him. Are there more of it? There are. Hey, big guy.
Now's your chance.
We're gonna do a takedown. I don't know why I just feel like it. Get wrecked in this guy. So the boss fights are going to use the environment as well as your axe. So it's going to take both.
Here? Who built this place?
Ooh, whatever the heck all of this is. Symbol of truth, rare enchantment. An impossible material that has the rage of fire and the temper of ice generated through mighty battles. Used to upgrade the Leviathan axe. Oh, you know what? Oh my goodness, that's burning me, but awesome. Okay, go away, fire. Arcane shoulder wraps. Are these actually better than my stuff? I don't know. How do I look at my stuff? Probably the pause button. Yeah, doom doom. 22. What was mine? Cooldown. Wait, so is less cooldown better? Or more? I'm confused. No offense. Wait a minute. Oh. Symbol of truth. What does this do? Makes basically my stuff better. Ha ha, man. Ha ha ha. Okay. Let's do my wrists. Which ones do I have on now? Well, these ones are worse. These ones are the best. The best ones, I say. The Reaver one or this one, which is... What is this? Ooh. Currently empty talisman. I don't know, let's get this one, cause why not? Wait. Oh, there's poison. No, I killed myself. Are you kidding me? Because I thought, hey, let's hit triangle, cause that's how you open stuff. Dang you, Assassin's Creed. Dang you, you monster. You ruined everything. So let's redo. Oh, this one's already open, which is good for me. So what I gotta do is I gotta get that right here. And then. Wait, what? 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 Oh. Was it like LBB? Yeah. Can I do that forever? Oh wait, was that just a one time? Don't tell me that was just a one time thing. Yeah. How long? Like, how long does the cooldown last? Does it tell me somewhere? I don't know. What I do know though. This doesn't do it, but this does? What? Oh, but there's still a yellow. So how do I do this? I don't think I can. Is there like anything that could... Like, come on, man. Okay, well, can't figure out this puzzle. Don't know if I ever will. So thank you guys so much. If you did enjoy, don't forget to like and subscribe. This is FPS Python signing out. Goodbye.